Hello, everyone. Welcome to CBSDenver.com for our web extra here from Baltimore, Maryland, where the Broncos' first road trip did not go as planned. It started off great. The Broncos had the first 90 seconds, a sack, a blocked punt, and a touchdown. I mean, you can't wish for much better than that. However, they fizzled, and they fizzled fast. Broncos really didn't do anything after their first two drives. Those were the only two drives that they scored on. Now, the Ravens, on the other hand, kept coming back, kept scoring. Final score 27-14. And really what came out of this is that the stage might have gotten a little big for the Broncos today, especially the young guys. Emotions were running hot. We've talked all week about how coming into this Ravens environment is hostile. These fans really know how to put the pressure on. And today we saw the toll that it can take on the young guys. Philip Lindsay was ejected, which is just a sentence I never thought would come out of my mouth. Philip Lindsay was ejected. There was 13 penalties for 120 yards, and that just takes the wind out of anyone's sails. Now, think about this. The Broncos running backs had 120 yards rushing, and they had 120 yards in penalties, so it completely negates the run game. They essentially made themselves one-dimensional. This was not a good game for the Broncos. The good thing that does come out of it, Jared Valdir, offensive tackle, after the game said, "It's a great learning lesson. We go back. We got to stay poised. We got to stay together. This is a good chance for the Broncos to take a step back and realize, hey, we are young. We are passionate, which is great, but we got to control those emotions, because when that energy isn't harnessed, you see what happens. It leads into over 100 yards of penalties. And for the Broncos, now they got to look forward. They go home. They digest this loss, but they got a huge, huge matchup coming up. Week 4, Monday Night Football at home against the Kansas City Chiefs, which is a huge deal anyway, but the Chiefs are even better than maybe they've ever been. Patrick Mahomes is on fire, so the Broncos really have to go wash the taste out of this quickly, get all the film in, watch what they did wrong, apply it, because the pressure is going to be only higher, only more hyped up, mile high on Monday night against the Kansas City Chiefs. So that's what's next for the Broncos. They'll practice this week and not play on Sunday, but Monday night. Thanks again.